Okay, this is case two. Good luck, everybody. Let's get a Rocky Auto. They gotta be out there somewhere. Okay. Box number one. 12 down, 12 to go. If you missed part of the first case and you want to watch it, it's like 2.5 hours. It does take a little while to upload, but it should be up in 30 minutes or so. Well, he might be nicer to you than me then if he already hit you an auto. I'm going to hit a red auto in this case. Of course, he just hit 1 to 10. He did definitely better than me in that last case. I hit the DeGrom, so for the rip cards, I won. DeGrom's a pretty nice rip card, 2 out of 10. Did Jerry tell you he wanted you to rip it apart for him right here?
Yeah, I doubt it. I want to rip your double rip.
Are they always minis in there?
The one I've seen. Yeah. You can tell. I mean, it's
very... Yeah. Do the double minis go really well?
You just got a better start or better name. It's going to go better than our Yu Darvish rip card.
Yeah. It's tough to rip them apart, Jerry. For me, I sell them either way, so I don't. But as a collector, it's kind of a nice card having DeGrom on the outside as a Met fan.
I think there's a good... I mean, I think it's... I'm not 100% certain, but I think your odds are better to get something good based on the serial numbering of the card.
Yeah, the lower numbered seem like they're slightly better, but it varies too. I've seen some clunkers even on the low numbered ones.
I have a strong feeling that your chances of pulling a mini red auto are a lot better on the rip card. To bring a premium.
The ones that 10 do?
Yeah.
What's your Goldschmidt listed for?
175.
Okay, here is box number one. This is not going to have a rip card on it. I think the rip cards are always in the box that have that mini pack. But let's still get a good card here. Let's get a... one of one mini hidden in here or something. Robinson Cano, starting points. Cowgill mini. Menesis mini insert. Reed mini. Starting points Brandon Belt. Starting point Freeman. Navarria. Ancient Armory. Law. Keith Law. Mini. 10th anniversary, John Lackey in the Angels uniform. Cespedes. Sabathia. Mini. Mind insert. Rosenthal mini. 10th anniversary. Bowhunter. Randy Oetker. Archery world record holder. Starting points Sabathia. Menesis mini insert. Tenth anniversary is a non-baseball Peacemakers Jimmy Carter. It's probably a tougher one because it's an insert. The insert ones are a lot tougher, it seems like. Starting points Hosmer. Tanaka mini. What once would be insert. Colton Wong, black parallel mini. Craig Kimbrell, starting points. Kyle Loesch, mini. LaRoche, Adam LaRoche, mini card. Cueto, starting points. Ancient Armory. Got a First Lady insert. Starting points, Pablo Sandoval. Wolf mini card. Mind insert. Black. Oh, we did get a rip card. Okay, that theory's gone. That's bizarre. Did not expect to see that. We got a rip card. Maybe we'll get two. Who knows? Rip card of D. Gordon, 7 of 75.
You know, if that one was mine, I would definitely rip that one.
D. Gordon.
Because I think you have a better shot at increasing the value.
Yeah. That is the first rip card I've seen in a box that did not have a mini pack. I'm hoping we get two for some reason. Tomas, black mini. Gonzalez, starting points, and First Lady. Anybody got D. Gordon in the room? Encarnacion insert. Panic.
That's the first one I can recall recently. You didn't have the mini pack in there,
yeah, I'm hoping we get two. Seager. Kyle Seager. Mind insert. Surprised me. Like, reached out and bit me with the rip card there. Armory insert. Beneath Our Feet insert. And Darren Rovell. Once 1B insert card. We got Carl Crawford mini. Pablo Sandoval mini card. Jersey card of Aaron Sanchez. Oh, did you? You got the same one? Is that yours, Don? Did you have D. Gordon? It's a nice hit for you, if the case. All right. Starting point, Strasburg. Gregorius, DD for the Yankees. What Once Would Believe insert. Carpenter. Mini card, Matt Carpenter. Adam Wainwright, Black Parallel Mini. Well, congrats. That's a nice one out of 75. Surprised me. Good for the D. Gordon spot for sure. All right, let's look at these minis. We got Hector Vario was Ginter back. C.C. Sabathia is a no number on back. Kyle Loesch is a Ginter back. Carl Crawford's a Ginter back. D.D.'s a Ginter back. Box one is in the books. Box two. In this pack, we got the mini pack, so we'll test our theory right now to see if we get a second rip card. I'm not sure on Gordon on eBay. I bet there's a couple on there. Auburn fan might know since he has one. It's out of 75. Let's see what we get for the cards numbered to 40. Yeah, I think that CC was in that group, Jerry. All right, here is the red parallels. We got Escobar on front out of 40. Got Upton. That's Justin Upton. These are all out of 40 parallels. Evan Longoria. Good break for Longoria. Longoria's had a couple nice parallels. Yeah, next one I did. Thunderlips. Red parallel. And Josh Reddick. $80 on eBay. All those were out of 40. Escobar, Upton, Longoria, Thunderlips, and Josh Reddick. Thunderlips, Longoria, Reddick, Escobar of the Nationals, and Upton. So blue framed right there. That's going to be the Rocky Auto. All right, box two, good luck. Starting points, Gomez. A black mini of Clay Buchholz. Wilmer Flores. Mets jersey with the blue stripe, pinstripe. Steven Strasburg mini card. Ancient Armory. Starting points right. First Lady and a jersey card of Salvador Perez. I don't think we're getting a rip card in this because we have a frame card coming up. That would be all three hits right away. Unless we got a bonus hit. Perez mini. Which we had one box in the last Ginter case that had like five hits or so. We had a couple bonus hits. But once would be insert. A mini insert of a healthy body. Here's the blue framed coming up. Starting points of Jimmy Rollins. Another Wilmer card, the black mini, black parallel. Got a Rizzo starting points. Mini card of Joe Panic. And the autograph. Jeremy Roenick. Non-baseball auto. Haven't had a red auto for a long time, have we? Did we get... We got some in my... that you hit, but you didn't hit big ones. I can remember. Due for another red auto. But once would be insert. Hoist the black flag. That's three hits already. Starting points, Davis. R.A. Dickey. Mini card. Yadier Molina mini card. First. Oops. 10th anniversary issue, Johan Santana. Once would be Kenley Jansen. Starting points, Sin So Chu. Edison Volquez. Starling Marte. R.A. Dickey. Black parallel, zombie insert, Carlos Rodon mini, and starting points, Iwakuma, got a first lady, Elvis Andrus mini, what once was believed, excuse me. Starting points, Kluber. Clay Buchholz mini. 10th anniversary, Lastings Millage. I had forgotten about him.
He was supposed to be a star.
He was. Corey Spandenberg mini. Great Scott insert. They had another guy for the Nationals that was the same way, that was supposed to be so good and got in trouble and... Can't think of his name. I had him. Who was his name? He was at Tampa for a while, too. Jordan Zimmerman.
William Albania?
No. George Springer insert. First Lady. J.J. Hardy. It's about the same time as Delman Young. Starting points, Kadir. Starting points, Pfister. Jason, remember, because we both had him on our fantasy team, and he didn't do it. Law. 10th anniversary. Billy Butler, rookie card for the Royals. Oh, he's popular in Japan now? That's cool. I'm glad he did some. He had lots of potential. Making something of himself then. Another First Lady card. Ancient Armory. Mirsnick. And that is two boxes in. Elijah Dukes, thank you. That's who I was thinking of. Somebody guessed it. Elijah Dukes. Mini inserts. Ari Dickey is a Ginter back. Kenley Jansen of the Dodgers is a no number on back. Edison Volquez, Ginter back. Clay Buchholz is a Ginter back. And Mirsnick is a Ginter back. Box number three. He did. He had some trouble with Tampa. He got in trouble once. He was a heck of a player when he was about the same time as Delman Young. That was when Tampa had a bunch of prospects and they all kind of didn't do it. To do a recap again at the end of this case. I don't have any player breaks this weekend. I'm going to do a couple of football division breaks on Facebook. If you're interested in that and you're not on Facebook, send me an email and I can give you the info. But next week we'll do a couple different Topps Chrome Baseball breaks. And next weekend, I'm going to freaking bring out the Star Wars. I remember him getting in trouble. He was one of my fantasy baseball prospects at the time. Didn't quite work out. Got a blue frame? Got a blue framed. There's the Rocky Auto I was talking about. I'm trying to will it. Or an Ichiro. That'd be fun also. Or Chris Bryant. I'd like to see one of those. Bryant's not a... is there any redemptions in this?
Yeah,
I so. Is there? Have we ever hit a redemption in this? Who's the redemption?
Clayton Kershaw.
Bryant's live, though. We got two blue frames in the same...
One might be a plate or a cloth.
Got two blue frames in the same box. This is going to be a good box. We're going to hit something here. Kershaw has redemptions. Okay. Ryan Zimmerman. Anything on Ryan Zimmerman you can think of right away? We're in box 14, and I'm uploading the first 12, but nothing of Ryan Zimmerman that comes to mind. Okay. Box number 3 of case 2. Good luck. Should be something interesting in this box, I think. Kashmir?
Kazmir.
Jordan? Kashmir?
Kazmir.
I want to say it. Starting points, Howard. Brian Quinn.
This is not a song.
Black Parallel Mini. Got first hit of the box. Josh Hamilton. Relic card in the Angels uniform. Ellen, try to refresh if you're having trouble with the video. Sometimes a simple refresh will do it for you. Sometimes it won't, but sometimes it will. Mookie Betts, mini. Mind insert. De La Rosa. Starting points, Hayward. What once would be insert. Todd Frazier mini. Starting points, Bautista. First lady. All right, here's a blue framed. Got Ivan Drago right in front of it. It had Rocky right behind it. That's got to be a sign. Blue ink, Brandon Crawford again.
Wow.
Each case had a Brandon Crawford auto. Auto number 2 of him. Starting points, Hunter. Got a 10th anniversary here. Anthony Rendon mini in front of a 10th anniversary of Ari Dickey. Puig, starting points, Altuve mini. 10th anniversary of Sean Casey in the Detroit uniform. Mind insert in a Kershaw mini. Starting points, Josh Donaldson. And a first lady.
This is box 3, right?
Yes, this is box 3 of case 2. Another blue framed. And it says 1 of 1 on the outside. I think these are bonus hits. We did get one of these at the National. I think it was the same type.
That's going to be a plate.
You think it's going to be a plate? Okay. Well, we'll find out. It is a plate. There is 1 of 1 autographs, too.
They
have a different frame. It is a plate for the Colorado Rockies. Hot player right now. Carlos Gonzalez. Yeah, we hit one of those brown 1 of 1 buybacks at the National. Nice card there for Carlos Gonzalez spot. Starting point, Scherzer.
Jeff Clement.
Jeff Clement. From the Pirates. Starlin Castro. Black mini. What once was believed. Birds of the Prey insert. Brandon Belt mini. Ancient Armory insert. Yeah, Eric, we've had 2 ripped cards. We had a Jacob deGrom to 10 and D. Gordon to 75. Great Scott. Michael Brantley, Black Border Mini. Starting points of Tulo, Samardzija Mini, and an Adam Wainwright jersey card. Hector Rendon. Mini card, Ancient Armory, Buster Olney Mini. Steve Shizik. Ancient Armory. Jacoby Ellsbury. Mini card. Got a Mr. T mini. Good looking card. Once was believed insert. Ruzny Castillo. Allen and Ginter, starting points. Billy Hamilton, Black Border Mini. Starting points of Mike Trout. And a Menaces Coyote insert card. Oh, there's a 10th anniversary issue of Michael Brantley. Brian will like that. That's a nice card. And Apollo Creed. Let's check out these minis. Ivan Drago, Skinner back. Jose Altuve is. Samardzija was a Ginter back. Buster Olney was. Jacoby Ellsbury is. And the rest were common minis. Box 4 coming up. Nine boxes left. 15 down. Blue frame there. The autos we got out of this case already. Crawford and who's the other?
Crawford.
Can't remember. And, oh, that's right. Chris Bryant right on back. Let me get an autograph of Chris Bryant. All right. We got a mini, Black Border mini of Tulowitzki. Hamels mini, and a 10th anniversary issue of Iwakuma.
I know. That big Scott Iwakuma there.
Throwing you no-hitters. Escobar mini. All right, they're turned every which way. That's going to drive me nuts. First Lady, starting points Buster. Getting a lot of minis of Rockies. DJ LeMahieu. Ancient Armory insert. Ancient Armory again. Mini of Koji. Koji's out for the year. Mind insert. Kemp mini. Padres. Starting points of Freddie Freeman. A World Beneath Our Feet. Insert mini. Cliff Lee, starting points. Perkins, mini. Starting points, Franco. Brandon Crawford, Black Border mini. Hey, Bazzy, how's it going? No, we haven't packaged that up yet, Bazzy. From the inception. Ancient Armory insert. How was the baseball game? Birds of the Prey insert. Starting points Beltre. Utley mini and a 10th anniversary issue of A.J. Burnett. We're going to do some football division breaks this weekend, too. On Sunday night, I'm going to do some football stuff. Got a mind insert. McCutcheon mini. I saw you had a nice 10th anniversary McCutcheon in the first case. It's a nice card. Believed insert. Adini. How do you say Adini's last name? Hecheverria. I guess that makes more sense. There's no N in it. We got a few of him in our 2010 5 million cases breaks. Believed insert. There's a lot of players in that set that's ended up doing pretty good. It's been a pretty good class for Bowman. Dilson Herrera. Mind insert. Got a 10th anniversary issue after the Aaron Paul mini.
Boy.
Aaron Paul. Juan Pierre makes an appearance. Got a Kyle Seager, I think. Yep, Kyle Seager mini. Reyes insert. I saw the seats looked awesome, Bazzy. That's cool. Kershaw. Starting points. Got these out of order. Stanton Mini and a relic card of Brandon Belt. Starting points Chapman. Got a couple minis in a row in here. Jock Peterson and Chris Tillman. And then a relic card of Jeremy Roenick. Good break for him. Starting points of Hanley Ramirez. Mini of Yu Darvish. And an autograph. Blue ink.
There she is.
She is here. Michelle Beadle. She's got a nice, pretty auto. Knows how to sign. She should teach baseball players how to sign. Somebody in the room had her. Can't remember who it was. It's probably the one that just graded. Congrats, Hubbard fan. Tycoons insert. Starting points A-Rod and a starting points Price. Michelle Beadle makes an appearance. Worth insert.
We need Michelle Beadle to make a real life appearance.
She should break for us. Got a Rocky Mini.
I don't know about breaking.
Kurt Suzuki Mini. Alright, we got some good names in these minis. Let's get a 1 out of 25 in one of these. Alright. The backs. Escobar is a Ginter back. So is Glenn Perkins. Kyle Seager's a Ginter back. Jock Peterson's a Ginter back. I was hoping that was one of the tougher ones. Hand numbered. That would have been a nice one. Yu Darvish Ginter back. And Rocky. Balboa Ginter back. Kurt Suzuki was a base, Rick. That was an interesting box of cards. Let's go to number 5. Did you steal Michelle Beadle already?
Mm-hmm.
I was going to show her a couple more times. Wake up the group. We just got a card you like, Bazzy. Allen & Ginter's baseball product that has all kinds of non-baseball stuff. Basically, there's always like 50 celebrities that feature. And well, I think you probably like her. She's attractive and she has a nice signature. I know how you're into pretty signatures. Got another blue frame. I'm not going to save any for you. You know that?
No.
Yep. Cargo is our only plate. Sunday night we're doing a couple football division breaks. Wednesday we'll do the Topps Chrome Baseball by team. And then on Wednesday night on eBay, the Topps Chrome Baseball will end for Thursday's two-case break. Jumbos have 5 autographs per box and Hobby has 2. We'll be getting some duplicates for autos, guaranteed. You better clear that. You get in trouble with that link on there.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. They got a bot that searches for stuff. If you search Boxbusters and RK Collectibles, you'll find the link. Got another frame. That's the 10th anniversary one. Clearing out the chat. Yeah, I noticed that no Shaq Thompson inception. I thought of you, Bazzy, on that one. We had some. The cards are really nice, though, in Inception Football. I mean, I would have liked to get a few bigger names, but man, the cards are nice. Got a mini of Jake Lamb to start out with. Mind Insert and Will Middlebrooks mini. Rodney, Starting Points. And Hoist the Black Flag. Mini card of Robinson Cano. And what is this? I think we got an auto. Good luck, everybody. I did, Bazzy. Give me red ink. Wow, what a break for this guy. Jacob DeGrom.
Nice.
He would have been a good one to bid on. You never know which player is going to come through a lot. This guy's hot in baseball, and he's hot in this player break. Congrats, Jerry. DeGrom coming through. Zach Britton. Your Mets are unstoppable right now. Starting Points, McCann. And Ancient Armory. He's got to be somewhat short printed, isn't he? He can't be that common. He likes to be... Blue Jays are unstoppable, too. So are the Cubs. Is it wrong to say the Cubs are unstoppable? The Cubs are kicking butt. Wainwright, Black Border Mini. Some hot teams in baseball. Jesse Hahn Mini. Not yet, Bazzy. I haven't even... I just have a set sitting on my table. I'll text you with how many cards are in the Panther set and how much I need. I won't bother putting it on eBay if you want it. If you don't want it, I'll put it on eBay, but I'll give you first crack before I throw it on eBay. There's 165 in the full set. I'm not sure how many Panthers there are. Fisher Mini. Starting Points of Fielder and a relic card of Hanley Ramirez. I've showed the Michelle Beadle card twice. We only show it twice every hour. He gets to show it twice in the recap, too. Mind Insert. Vato Mini. Starting points of Yadier Molina, Hanley Ramirez Mini, Great Scott, A World Beneath Our Feet, Bryce Harper, starting points. Starting points, Billy Butler. First Lady, McKinley. Tenth anniversary issue, Eric Hosmer. Nice card there for the Hosmer spot. Hoist the black flag. You notice I'm getting all kinds of players that are near your team. Is he making his first start for you tonight? Yeah. He's pissed off about 7 different people this year. Mind insert. A Healthy Mind Mini. I got a couple more of those DeGrom Heritage autographs. I got to get those listed. He can't be any more hot than he is right now. Lester Mini, Ancient Armory. Starting points, Lucas Duda. Drew Hutchinson. Scott Olsen. Scott Olsen, 10th anniversary. Hey Jerry, when we did the a couple breaks with Heritage High Number in 2014, did you get a DeGrom when you had the Mets in those? I think you did, didn't you? That's really one of his really first autographs. David Freese Mini. I have a couple more of those I need to sell on eBay. Mind insert. Madison Bumgarner Mini. And a 10th anniversary in his Boston uniform, Jared Salty. He always makes an appearance. He's a room favorite. I used to sell cards to his father. Back when he was hot. Starting points, Martinez. Chris Tillman Mini. Starting points, Adam Jones. Black Border Mini of Ismani Tomas. James Shields Mini. Great Scott. Starting points, Lester. Just a few cards left in box 5. Got a Menaces Mini. An Adam Jones jersey card. Ancient Armory. Brandon Phillips Mini. Yu Darvish Mini, Ryu starting points, and that puts a wrap on box 5. Check out the minis real quick. Zach Britton is a Ginter back. Jimbo Fisher is a Ginter back. Hutchinson is. Bumgarner is. Chris Tillman's a Ginter back. That's it. Should have a few more parallels for the minis coming up. I don't think I've hit that many. Box 6. Checking the upload. Not quite done. The first case is not quite uploaded.
Strasburg.
That bad?
Give up two runs already in the third inning.
He's highly volatile this year. He's been hurt a lot. Always has those little injuries. Yeah, well, you've never had starting pitchers before. That's what they do. He's definitely not dominant at this point. Sometimes he is, but. John Lester has a 3.2 ERA for a team that scores a bunch of runs, and he's 8-8. We got framed in this one. I got three autos and counting, don't I, or do I have four? Beetle, Roenick, Crawford. And DeGrom.
Yeah, four.
Yeah. Four autos in five boxes. That's not a bad start to this case. The DeGrom is definitely a short print one. Hand-numbered minis. We have not hit, in the first case, we hit two. Have I hit one in this case?
Not yet.
No. So, we hit two in the first case, none in the second on the hand-numbered minis. The first two were, let me see if I can remember. I can't remember. Who were the two? One was, I think, Darren Rovell.
Darren Rovell and Keith Law.
Keith Law was the second. What about a book card? We've had a few book cards this year so far. We've had three or four of them. That is one thing we've done well on in this 2015 Ginter is book cards. Nothing today, though. Not yet, at least. I'm saving the book card for Jason. Ortiz, starting points. Hunter Pence. Black Border Mini, Bethancourt Mini, starting points, Sonny Gray, Joe Mauer Mini card, starting points, Gonzalez, Adrian Gonzalez. I don't remember him starting in Texas. 2004 Texas, I don't remember that. Birds of the Prey. Tenth anniversary non-baseball Brigham Young. Cashner. Ancient Armory. Another 10th anniversary right away of Javi Lopez. What once was believed Ichiro Mini, Ancient Armory, Starting Points Craig Kimbrell, and a Black Border Mini of Adam Eaton, and a relic card, Game Used Jersey of Miguel Cabrera. Hit a really nice Cabrera auto out of 10 this weekend in a player break. In Diamond King player break, it was a nice looking card. It's got a nice signature. Chris Coughlin mini. Starting points, Eric Hosmer. Hoist the black flag. Ian Kinsler. Starting points of Pablo. Mind insert. Dominic Brown mini. Julio Teheran mini card. What once was believed insert. Next side. We got a blue framed right away on this side. Magna Carta mini. Behind Madison Bumgarner starting points. Good luck, everybody. Last auto was definitely good. Let's get see some red ink on this one, please. Red, please. Oh, it's blue. We got his autograph last time, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
Man, Rob Wolf. Doing some duplication. Sorry about that. Two Rob Wolfs and two Crawfords. Each case had one. Congrats to that owner, though. Got a couple nice autographs. Let me keep going. That's five autos in this case. Rob Wolf.
Paleo diet guy.
Nutritious. Oh, okay. He had the paleo diet. Is that what it's called?
Mm-hmm.
Starting points, Bumgarner. Yeah, he's a nutritionist. What's once was believed, First Lady. Starting points, Wainwright. It's a bummer to pull the same guy, though, when you're trying to get different people.
Mm-hmm.
Street, nothing against that owner or the Crawford owner. It's just, it's more fun to hit up more people if you can, but it's all up to top. Starting points, Soler. Pedro Alvarez jersey card. He's in every case. He was signing all for a couple months for Tops. Mind insert. Michael Pineda, Black Border mini, and Lonnie Chisenhall mini card. Starting points, Johnny Cueto. Mesoraco mini card. Got a 10th anniversary coming up here. I don't think it's going to be Rob Wolf. Hoist the Black Flag mini. Ancient Armory. And the 10th anniversary is of Jose Vidro. Former second baseman, the Mariners. Jose Vidro. It's amazing when you do these older sets how many players are no longer in the majors, you know. Most players don't stick around that long, even though he actually did. But Cespedes starting points.
He's actually
he played for a long time, yeah. He did. Miguel Cabrera. So many of the buybacks from baseball are no longer baseball. High percentage of them. Starting points of Steven Strasburg. Right on cue. Ancient Armory insert. Jeff Marrero. Great Scott insert. Cliff Lee mini. Steven Souza Jr. what once would be insert. And let me go through these minis. Then I'm going to open my box toppers for my six boxes here. Hunter Pence, regular. Joe Mauer, Ginter back. Oh, that's a sweet card. Very nice. Ichiro, hand numbered. 23 of 25. Very good, very good. Get some value back for the Ichiro spot. It's not the autograph, but it is the hand numbered. They usually go pretty good, and Ichiro's got some fans. Dominic Brown, Ginter back. Houston Street, Ginter back. Chisenhall, Ginter back. And that's it for those minis. Those inserts. Let's see what these five are like. I got five box toppers to open. I did hit the other box topper that had the five red cards. Got a pirate favorite, Andrew McCutchen. And the next one is Mike Trout. McCutchen Trout, good start on the box toppers. Third one is Jorge Soler. Man, all these Cubs prospects are tall too, aren't they? They're just, I mean, Brian and Soler are big guys. Got the Great Wall. Yeah, we had Soler in the first group, didn't we? Mm-hmm. Two Solers. McCutchen too. McCutchen too, huh? You must hit the McCutchen. Kershaw. Cabinet. We had a Trout in the first group also. Wow. Duplicated tons of those. At least they were good names to duplicate. If you're going to duplicate them, McCutchen, Trout, Soler, some good names to get. All right, you want to open some? Jason did better than me the first time anyways. I did hit a lot of autos there. Was not too bad of six boxes.
You might have pulled all the autos out.
I don't know. I got five of them. All right, man. That sounds good. I will have them uploaded tonight on YouTube. So I think the first one's almost uploaded. It's not quite there. It takes a little while. I'm broadcasting at the same time. But all right. Good luck.
Look at this, is like the most organized this has ever been in the middle of a break. Kind of shocking. Ichiro. What's Ichiro's jersey number? I'm not sure what number he wears in Miami. He used to wear 51 when he played for Seattle. Whew. Okay.
Number 7, case 2.
Did Lance Lynn get hurt?
I don't think so. I think he just got shelled.
Yeah, that's pretty crazy. There's 2 innings, 6 hits, so like 3 earned. There was definitely an error in there.
Got a blue frame.
Got another auto.
Either that or a plate or a silk.
Lynn's had a good year.
Yeah, he was rough this year. Or, rough today. A bad start today.
Last one of Vitro's went for 32.
I have a feeling I'm going to drop some coin on an Ichiro from Dynasty when that comes out.
You got to be in there for sure?
What I've heard, he's going to be in it. No Heaney hand numbered, bud. Only had a few hand numbers. Ichiro was the one we just got in this case. The other two were non-baseball guys in the first case.
Doesn't sound like kind of a good deal, a book card of DeGrom and Abreu, number to 10 for $100.
God, that seems cheap.
DeGrom goes for about 55, isn't it?
That's actually a really good buy, considering how hard it is to get. Ready to go. Here we go. Box 7, case 2. Starting points, Aroldis Chapman. First Lady's Mini. Of the Mind insert. Hunter Strickland Mini. Starting points, Fred Freeman. Black border mini of David Wright. Jersey relic of Jacoby Ellsbury. Mini of Mike Trout. Of the Mind insert. Zach Greinke Mini. Armory insert. Starting points of Adrian Beltre. Mini of Rusney Castillo. Of the Mind insert. Mini of Jose Abreu. 10th anniversary buyback of Scott Hamilton. That card will probably actually go pretty decent.
10th of Scott Hamilton? Yeah, fine. Some of those tents do really well. Get so many fans, people out.
Starting points insert of Alex Rodriguez. Mini of Daniel Murphy. Armory insert. Mini of Joey Votto.
Don't open that much. Doesn't open that much.
Starting points of Cliff Lee. Black Border Mini of Michael Morris. Tenth anniversary issue, Vince Gilligan.
Tenth of Vince.
Of the Mind insert, mini of Matt Kane. Starting points of Buster Posey. Hoist the Black Flag mini. What Once Would Be insert, mini of Jason Wirth, mini of Jose Altuve, starting points Hanley Ramirez, Armory insert, mini of Wilmer Flores, the blue frame coming up. Mini card out first. D. Gordon mini. Starting points of David Price.
Another duplicate.
Doubling up again. One in each case. Daniel Norris. Autograph.
The sixth auto of the case.
Starting points insert of Mikel Franco. Black border mini of Nolan Arenado. Mini of Garrett Richards. Great Scott insert. Starting points of Clayton Kershaw, First Ladies Mini, tenth anniversary buyback of Melvin Mora, Incredibeard Mini, What Once Was Believed, Nick Castellanos mini, Jose Reyes starting points, What Once Would Be, Birds of Prey mini, starting points insert of Jason Wirth, mini of Tim Hudson. Jonah Carey relic card. What Once Was Believed. Insert. Ian Desmond Black Border Mini. That is box 7. Let's check these minis out. Rusney Castillo was a Ginter back. So was Joey Votto. And Wilmer Flores and D. Gordon. And Tim Hudson. Box 8 of case 2. Oh, I can feel that coming. There is this box and four others, so there's five boxes left. Sent you an IM with the link to the other site. I don't know if your video feed ended up coming in for you or not, but if you look in your inbox, there should be the link for the other site if you're still having problems. Okay, box 8 of case 2 is ready to go. Great Scott insert, Josh Donaldson mini card. Rocky Balboa mini. Starting Points insert of D. Gordon. Armory insert, Hoist the Black Flag mini, a purple frame, so going to be a framed relic here, Matt Carpenter, framed relic, Starting Points of Carlos Gonzalez, First Ladies mini, tenth anniversary of Ben Sheets from 2008, Ginter, of the Mind insert, Josh Donaldson mini, Starting Points of Ryan Braun. Black Border Mini of Colton Wong. Mini of Ivan Drago. Starting Points, Jacoby Ellsbury. Ancient Armory insert. First Ladies insert. Joe Maurer, Starting Points. Jake Arrieta, Mini. Bryce Brents mini, Ancient Armory insert, Starting Points of Salvador Perez, Hoist the Black Flag mini, Josh Harrison mini, framed 10th anniversary issue, Carlos Delgado. What once would be insert, Alexi Ramirez mini, Starting Points Mike Moustakas, Koji Uehara mini, Buck Farmer mini, Starting Points insert of Carlos Beltran, Bat Relic card of Pablo Sandoval. Great Scott insert card, Dilson Herrera mini, Starting Points insert of Dustin Pedroia. Tycoons Mini. Jersey Relic of Jay Bruce. Great Scott Insert. Shane Victorino Mini. Starting Points of Albert Pujols. Dexter Fowler Mini. Starting Points of Joey Votto. Mini of Brandon Phillips. Got Murr. Mini card. Ancient Armory insert. Another Ancient Armory insert card. Hanley Ramirez mini. Starting Points of Chris Sale. Henry Mejia, Black Border Mini. 10th Anniversary Buyback of Josh Beckett. And Jack Peterson Mini. Great Scott Insert Card. That is the remainder of box number 8. Let's check the backs on the mini cards. Josh Donaldson was a Ginter back. So was Jake Arrieta. And Koji Uehara. And Dilson Herrera. And Brandon Phillips and Hanley Ramirez. Right into box 9. I don't know how many more autos we're going to have left. I think we got 6 in this case already. Which is more than usual. It doesn't help when we double up on 2 guys also. Okay, box 9, a case 2. What once was believed. Rob Wolf mini. Starting points insert of Jacob DeGrom. Starlin Castro mini. And a Starlin Castro jersey relic right behind it. Starting points of Jose Altuve. Mini of Jake Marisnick. Tenth anniversary buyback of Nick Markakis. Ancient Armory. Insert card. Mini of John Lackey. Of the Mind insert. Edwin Encarnacion, mini card. Yu Darvish starting points insert. Black border mini of D. Gordon. Mini of Jose Reyes. What once would be insert card and framed buyback of Bobby Abreu. Starting points insert of Cole Hamels. Mini of Austin Jackson. Ancient Armory insert. Mini of Matt Carpenter. Starting points insert of Matt Kemp. First Ladies mini card. 10th anniversary buyback of Mark Teixeira. Ancient Armory insert. Jason Hayward mini. Troy Tulowitzki mini card. Starting points of Matt Adams. Armory insert, Lonnie Chisenhall mini. Buster Posey mini card, starting points of Stanton. What once was believed, insert, Mythological Menaces mini card. Starting points of Ian Desmond. Birds of Prey mini. Starting points of Clay Buchholz. Josh Harrison mini. Armory insert, Volquez mini. Henderson Alvarez mini. Goldschmidt starting points. Jersey relic of Carlos Beltran. Purple framed relic, Cole Hamels. Starting points insert of Miguel Cabrera, black border mini of Craig Kimbrell. And a mini of Marcus Semien. Marcus Semien, one of the two. What once would be insert. Starting points, Jose Abreu. First Ladies Mini. Of the Mind insert. Stephen Drew Mini. Of the Mind insert. First Ladies Mini. And that is the ninth box of the second case. We'll do the minis next. Minis in box 9, case 2. Starlin Castro was a Ginner back, as was John Lackey and Edwin Encarnacion. Austin Jackson was a Ginter back. So was Josh Harrison. And Stephen Drew as well. Three boxes left. Cabinet card. Yeah, I mean, there's been some okay cards. There was Jacob DeGrom auto. Our rip card was D. Gordon to 75. Trying to think what else we had. Michelle Beadle auto. But the other case was better, I think. Yeah, we had a cargo plate. We had a couple duplicate autos, though. We had one Brandon Crawford in each case, and then we had one of the nutritionist guy. Got one in each case of those guys, so nice if you had them, not so much if you don't. Yeah, Rob Wolf. Yeah, that's right. Norris was a dupe too. We got three duplicates, which is disappointing. Oh, do you know how to pronounce it? Michael Chesky? I don't know if that's right. Mihao Chesky. Gotta get that practice before you do an interview with the guy. Mihao Chesky.
Is that the White Sox bowman guy?
Yeah.
I guessed it.
All right, box number 10.
We haven't done a Bowman one forever.
Box number 10. Jeff Samardzija, starting points insert. Carlos Beltran mini. Tenth anniversary buyback of Hunter Pence. What once was believed insert card. Mike Trout mini. Starting points insert of Josh Reddick. Mini of Matt Garza. Relic card of Dominic Brown. Of the Mind insert, Tyson Ross mini. Of the Mind insert card. First Lady's mini card. Jonathan Singleton mini. Starting points of Andrew McCutchen. Jersey relic of Brandon Belt. We had a couple nice short print autographs, Doug, but nothing insane. No Ichiro or Brian or Trout or Harper auto. What once was believed insert. Val Kilmer mini card.
Did you start mixing together the hits?
No. Looks like one stack is the first one.
Oh, okay.
Matt Harvey, starting points insert. Eric Ibar mini. Got a purple framed. RK stole all the autos. Purple framed relic is Daniel Murphy.
You got one left.
Justin Verlander, starting points. John Lackey black border mini card. Kyle Loesch mini. Great Scott insert. Jose Fernandez, starting points. Birds of Prey mini. What once would be insert. Brandon Finnegan mini card. Christian Yelich mini. Felix Hernandez, starting points. Kenny Vargas, starting points. Tycoons mini. Armory insert. Mark Trumbo mini card. What once would be insert. A World Beneath Our Feet mini. Max Scherzer, 10th anniversary buyback card. Of the Mind insert. Chris Windhorst mini. Corey Kluber, mini card. Matt Holliday, starting points. Ancient Armory. Incredibeard mini. Coco Crisp insert. Chris Owings mini. Ancient Armory insert. Jason Hamill mini. Hunter Pence starting points. A World Beneath Our Feet mini card. Starting points insert of Nelson Cruz. Ryan Zimmerman Black Border Mini. Of the Mind insert. Cole Calhoun mini card. And Framed Anniversary Buyback, World's Biggest Hoaxes, Hoodwinks, and Bamboozles, D.B. Cooper. That is from 2009, Allen and Ginter. Mini cards from Box 10. Check the backs here. Trout was a Ginter back, as was Garza. Tyson Ross was a no number Ginter back. Ibar was a Ginter back. And Credibeard was, and so was Chris Owings. And that's the minis for box number 10. Two boxes left. What level is Trey Michalczewski at? Is he in single A? Okay, box 11 is ready to go. Got a blue frame. That's good. Starting points of Buster Posey. A World Beneath Our Feet mini card. Chase Headley mini card. And our framed card coming up behind the A-Rod. Dellin Betances autograph. Lots of ink in this case. That's the sixth or seventh autograph we've got. Ancient Armory insert. Mini of Kelly Jansen. Yeah, he didn't take a whole lot of time there. That is a straight scribble. He got paid for that. Cliff Lee insert card. Hisashi Iwakuma, Black Border Mini. Clay Buchholz starting points insert. Tyson Ross Mini. Starting points, Miguel Cabrera. Black Border Mini of Yan Gomes. Drew Storen mini card. Ancient Armory insert. Jose Abreu, starting points. A World Beneath Our Feet mini card. Jonah Carey, relic card. Of the Mind insert. Matt Cain mini. Ancient Armory insert card. Jake Arrieta, mini. Freddie Freeman, mini card. Starting point, Paul Goldschmidt. 10th anniversary buyback of Dustin Pedroia. Great Scott insert. A World Beneath Our Feet, mini. Great Scott insert. Dallas Keuchel mini. Brody Stevens mini card. What Once Would Be insert. Starting points of Adrian Beltre. Mini of Mike Foltynewicz. Relic card of Madison Baumgartner. Great Scott insert. Jimbo Fisher mini. Tenth anniversary buyback of Brian Giles. Of the Mind insert. Mitch Moreland mini. Starting points of Giancarlo Stanton. Austin Jackson mini card. Starting points of Ian Desmond. First Ladies Mini. Matt Holiday Mini. What Once Was Believed Insert. Starting points, Jacob DeGrom, Gus Malzahn, mini card. Ancient Armory insert, Mythological Menaces mini. Zach Cozart mini. Starting points of Jose Altuve. Of the Mind insert. Jacob DeGrom mini. And Don Mattingly. Frame 10th anniversary buyback. That is 11 boxes. We have one box left. We'll do the minis next from box 11 of case 2. Kelly Jansen was a Ginter back, as was Tyson Ross and Matt Cain. And Mike Foltynewicz. And Gus Malzahn. And Jacob DeGrom. Last box of the break. Box 12, case 2. Okay. Box 12. Hopefully we can get another blue framed in this last box here, but got more autos than I expected to get. I think usually you get about 4 or 5. Alright, last box of the break. Got a purple framed. Glenn Perkins, mini. Starting points, Robinson Cano. Framed bat relic of David Wright. Starting point, CC Sabathia. First Lady mini card. Ancient Armory insert. D. Gordon mini. What once would be Tycoon mini. Ramis Ramirez mini card, of the mind insert, starting points of Mikel Franco, black border mini of Jason Worth, Josh Reddick mini, starting points Jose Reyes. Ancient Armory insert. Hoist a black flag mini card.
We should get one more hand numbered. I think we just got Ichiro.
Jason Worth starting points. Jose Bautista mini. Tenth anniversary of Troy Tulowitzki. Great Scott insert. Colin Cowgill mini. Starting points of Clayton Kershaw. Tycoon mini. What once would be insert, Wilmer Flores, mini card. 10th anniversary buyback is Dave Roberts. That's a nice mini. That'd be a nice one to be hand numbered. It's just a regular. Chris Bryant mini. Edwin Encarnacion starting points. Relic card of Chris Tillman.
Did you cheat and sneak a peek at
it? I did. I had to. What once would be insert card. Malcolm Gladwell, mini card. The starting points of Brandon Belt. Jonathan Papelbon, mini. Great Scott, insert. Tanaka Mini. Of the Mind. Jacob DeGrom Mini.
That's probably your parallel.
Adrian Gonzalez Mini. Starting Points of Hanley Ramirez. Ancient Armory Insert. Aaron Hill Mini. Freddie Freeman Starting Points. CC Sabathia Black Border Mini. David Price Starting Points. Steven Moya Mini Card. Last little group. Got a Nelson Cruz Mini. What Once Was Believed. Insert card. Starting Points of Aroldis Chapman. First Ladies Mini. And the last hit of the break, Adrian Gonzalez jersey. Dustin Pedroia, buyback. Buck 65 mini. Of the Mind insert. And those are the last of the base cards. We'll go through the minis now. Mini cards from box 12. Jose Bautista was a Ginter back. So was Malcolm Gladwell and Jonathan Papelbon. Boy, that's a nice card, too. Jacob DeGrom, no number, Allen and Ginter back. And Jacob DeGrom killed the break. Aaron Hill, Ginter back. Steven Moya. And that is it.
So we only got one hand numbered?
Only one hand numbered. Grab me one more top loader. I'm going to do the box toppers for my six first. Then we'll start in the recap. Ryan got the red border minis. So all mine are box toppers. Let's see who we get in these. Got Troy Tulowitzki. Pride of the People, Big Ben. Javier Baez. Pride of the People of the Coliseum. Robinson Cano. And the last one. Is Rusney Castillo. Is the last box topper. We'll do the recap next. We'll start with the mini parallels. Red Border Minis, number 240. We had Yunel Escobar. You're welcome, Jerry. Thanks for staying up late. DeGrom was awesome for you. Justin Upton. Here, I'll give you the serial number on him, too. Yunel Escobar was 4 of 40. Justin Upton was 23 of 40. Evan Longoria was number 8 of 40. Thunderlips was 34 of 40. And Josh Reddick was number 40 of 40. Thank you again, guys, very much if you're taking off. Appreciate it very much. Allen and Ginter, no number minis. We had Jacob DeGrom. Kelly Jansen. And CeCe Sabathia. And Tyson Ross. Those were the no number Ginter backs. We had one hand numbered, 23 of 25 of Ichiro. Those were the minis. We'll do the relic cards next. Relic cards, we had Pablo Sandoval bat. Brandon Belt jersey, Jacoby Ellsbury jersey, Carlos Beltran jersey, Pedro Alvarez, Hanley Ramirez, and a second Brandon Belt, Josh Hamilton, Rovell. Darren Rovell. What's up, Shim? You're late. Chris Tillman.
He's sick.
Salvador Perez. Madison Baumgartner. Jonah Carey. Times two. Jay Bruce. Starlin Castro. Miguel Cabrera. Dominic Brown, Adam Jones, Jeremy Roenick, Adam Wainwright, Aaron Sanchez, Wilmer Flores, and Adrian Gonzalez. Those were the jersey cards. Frame jersey relics, we had four of those. We had Daniel Murphy and Matt Carpenter, Cole Hamels, and a bat relic of David Wright. And the autographs and other stuff that we got. We had Dellin Betances, Daniel Norris, Rob Wolf, Jacob DeGrom, Michelle Beadle, Brandon Crawford, and Jeremy Roenick. We had one printing plate in case two of Carlos Gonzalez. Yellow printing plate. And our rip card was D. Gordon, 7 of 75. Those were all the highlights and hits from case 2 of our Allen & Ginter player break on the 13th of August. Thank you so much for helping us, Phil. There is a separate video for the first case. Thanks again to everyone who bought a spot in the break or multiple spots. We appreciate it. And that will do it for this video.